man. Yeah, good job, team. Let's do this little last zone. We'll be quick. I have no idea what I said a moment ago, during the load screen. No idea. My mind just blanked, and it's quite frustrating. But, I'm typically just paranoid. Oh, did I say something wrong? But I know I didn't. It's fine. Now I'm paranoid again, but it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Oop. I'm a blammer. Yeah, yeah, eat fist. Part of your five a day. Awfully. I was gonna say it sounds awfully robotic, even has vaguely robot hips, but yeah, that's because it was a taken robot. Femboy. Piss off. Boom, boom. Popping back there and oh, that looks weird. But the water there just kinda looked like the four hadn't loaded. Getting your ha.
Ah, assistant. You are just in time to join my dimensional anomaly research group.
Captain, hello. Asher Mir says that I will provide the computational support, and you will provide the brute force. He is very rude.
Let us begin with barbaric close combat against the Taken. It is a scientifically sound proposition and is in no way suspicious.
Happened. And else? We're done here. Seems like there's some mob infighting going on. Mac. On.
This much taken radiation can't be healthy.
Nonsense. There is no continuing danger from exposure to taken radiation.
Incorrect, Ashermere. I will now list all 14 permanent debilitating effects from long-term contact with extra-dimensional matter.
Yeah, no need for that. Assistant, continue the experiment. Make your way to the Red Legion's research facility.
All right, Doctor. Yeah, don't mind me, just research assistant. Somehow I don't think they wanted me to go in here. Oh well, that's what we're doing now. Well, damn it, well. I thought that said vengeful of friendship or something. Fragment of orcs. Plus the Dark Mark 21. Oh, walking on stars. That might be something. A little hidey hole for a chest. I'm just gonna keep going. And you can't jump with these bikes.
We're almost to the research base, so we just walk around, but in a Taken-y way.
The Taken will think you're one of them and flood into the European dead zone. Asher Mir said it would be like a plague and a scourge.
That outcome is only guaranteed if we do not destroy the blights. Do not overload the test subject with extraneous data.
Test subject?
Doing it.
Something feels different. I think it's working.
They're gonna get taken.
Excellent!
He means that you have performed the correct actions. The Taken will now flood into the surrounding area like a scourge.
And therefore, the experiment has progressed. Destroy the blight immediately!
Thank you. him. Do I have to break out the hammer? Fine, fist.
Are gone.
Except for the ones all across the solar system, that will continue to happen for eternity. Or at least until the sun burns out.
That has not been scientifically proven. But otherwise, well done, research group. The Red Legion has shown a measurable vulnerability to concentrated entropy. Definitely worthy of further study.
Stop and go. Power generators in Red Legion base are open to attack, but only for a short time. Speed in subterranean complex and shut them down.
Ah, it's you again. Excellent. We have a unique opportunity.
My dear Devrim, you just said the magic words.
Cade 6, so glad you could join us.
Of course you are. Listen, Guardian, we've got a unique opportunity. Tell him, Dev.
The Red Legion's looking to upgrade the power systems in their base. For a limited time, they've switched to backup generators.
Which means they'll have beefed up the security.
I can handle that part. Red Legion troops in the area will have security keys. Get me enough of those and we're in.
So, just Annie. Fantastic. Hey lads, I'm back again. From outer space, but I never left. Just over the road. But it's been quite some time. Hey, I'm back. From over the road.
Got it. That's enough to synthesize a new access code and get us inside.
You can make a key by shooting bad guys? I gotta talk to my ghost.
The Legion's a bit paranoid about security. That code won't last long.
The best things never do. Get a move on, you two.
I do like Cade.
Thank you.
force field down. But there are more. A lot more.
This is getting too complicated. Isn't there anything you can, you know, blow up?
We're in trouble. Their defenses are linked to the alarm system.
Actually...
Oh, smart. I mean, oh no.
Sylvie. Howdy. Sorry, I was having a quick look at my phone. Expected the loading screen to take longer. And sadly, this time I don't have the vehicle.
Force field down. But there are more. A lot more.
This is getting too complicated. Isn't there anything you can, you know, blow up?
Actually...
Guardians.
We're in trouble. Their defenses are linked to the alarm system.
Oh, smart. I mean, oh no.
If they are connected, deactivating the barriers should buy you time before the alarm sounds.
Shit. Oh, shit.
Not fast enough. They're sending reinforcements our way.
Don't worry. Got plenty of advice for this exact situation.
Let me guess. Shoot them.
Come on, Dad. You're ruined.
Kind of an odd security flaw, really. Just randomly having the generators, the force field door power packs right next to them. It's always the way, ain't it?
Last one. And I've got a read on those backup generators ahead.
Finally, our real target. Take them out, and the sudden power loss should overload all the connected systems.
Wish I could be there for the explosions. Never get to see the good stuff.
Technology does not handle power fluctuations well.
Did something explode? Was it an explosion? How was it?
Oh, it was... it was fine. Nothing special.
Oh, his name is ironic. How did a man destroy any of them without turning the force field off? Shit.
Wish I could be there for the explosions. Never get to see the good stuff.
Nice. Well, tried to take my hand off the keyboard, away from the mouse for a second, and I'm throwing it all around the place.
Wow. Mal technology does not handle power fluctuations well.
Did something explode? Was it an explosion? How was it?
Oh, it was fine. Nothing special.
Okay, so it's 3 of 9. Okay, when I looked at it before I died, I thought one said 6 of 9 or whatever. Okay, that would explain it. Yeah, we must have just gotten them.
Take that, Red Legion. Now we have the power.
Not wild about that one. What do you think, Dad?
I think you should stick to the clever turns of phrase. Their actions speak louder than words. Especially yours.
Why? How did I end up the jerk here?
One of life's great mysteries, I suppose.
I do arcade.